Would you like to hear a story? 4 years ago, we go to Astoria, to this butcher, a week before Pascha. He nice man, he go to church every Sunday. But he fuck us over. He no give us our meat, he said it. So, my father, Spiro Chaka, and his friend, Costa Hartofilakas. Yes, Hartofilakas. Drive in the town. The new Tahoe, not the boat, not the Jaguar. The new Tahoe. And they drive to Pennsylvania. They drive 9 hours. Not one, not two, not three. 9 hours to Pennsylvania. They go to this farm. They get their friend Polarnakia. Only one problem. They're fucking alive. So, my father goes to the guy, yo, I can't take the army like this. You got to kill it. So he kills it. Shaves his balls. Yes, his balls. So, but the farmer, he no cut the heart out, cause he no fucking butcher, he farmer. He no pharmacist, he farmer. So, later. We go, they drive 9 hours back to East Meadow in New York. 9 hours, not 8, 9. So, it is Saturday, 11 o'clock at night. Andoni Chakas, this very cute Greek boy, walks into the garage. And my father cutting the fucking heart out. He just looking and cut it like he's just like a piece of jelly. So, it's Sunday. Είναι το Πάσχα. Το καλό Πάσχα. Και φάμε πολύ αυγολάκια και αυγολέμονο. Και στο πρωί, my father, he set up the αρνί. He take the σούβλα and he put the αρνί. Είμαι Κώστα, χαρτοφύλακας. But, so they cook in army, but there's one problem. The cucarachi is not ready. And you can't... No cucarachi. And you can't have Easter Sunday with no cucarachi. I mean, it's like going to a synagogue with no yarmulke. So, as I was saying, don't stop. As I was saying, it is 1 o'clock in the day, and this big boy come by. He no skinny, he no tiny, he no medium, he no husky. He's big, and his name is Dimitri Chaka. And one day, and yeah, the Hertog, one day he's gonna take over Hermes Foods. I swear to God, he's gonna fucking take that business to the top. You're gonna see Hermes Foods in Bangkok. So it's 1 o'clock, and my dad goes, my father says, go get the cucarachi from the car so we can start cooking it. But Dimitri says, no, I want to eat eggs. And my father, his world famous Spiro Chaka temper, gets up, takes the souvla, sticks it up his ass, and cooks him on a souvla. But of course, you dumb fucks don't know it, because you just come to eat our meat. So, you're eating the meat, Jack. And then Hermes Foods goes to its true Harris and Orna, Yanni Chakas. But, before he could go, it is the night at Easter. My father, already mad. He killed his own son, he's already mad. So then you get JJ. Come on. Let me tell you something about JJ. When he look at you, the other fucking eyes not looking. He's looking at fucking China. He's looking at my mother. So he not like this. So my father kick him in the head, and a miracle happened. No, instead of one eye looking at you, they both look at you. You necka! Βάζουμε το σαλάτα. Okay, do you like my story? Is it entertaining? Goodbye.